My name is Deepak Gulakarkar and I have done my engineering from North Maharashtra University with a specialization in information technology. As I did my engineering from North Maharashtra University, I was not aware of what is going to be now. So I went for, I took many suggestions from my seniors and all. They suggested me like software testing is a good field. So I went into the office of Seed Infotech at Kalle Road, and there I just inquired about each and everything, like where should I go, and I got details about software testing at that point. About faculty, they were very experienced, they were having experience in software testing. So that is very, as you know, experience teaches a lot. So they were very knowledgeable about what we are going to do in our future. So they were educating us. Like we are into the software testing. That is why that is why it was really, really helpful. As I told you, they were experienced, so they were having all the knowledge, like what would be our projects in future and how we have to percept an application when we go for testing. So they were able to give accordingly. They were able to give the assignments as well as the lab was sufficient. They were providing us the latest tools so that we get an exposure to those tools because MNCs are using that.
So
it was helpful. Teaching was, I'll give 8 out of 10. Just because I have joined weekend batch and there was some, like, just because the faculty was changing every weekend, but we didn't came to know like it's changing or not. So it was helpful.
The quality was good.
Yeah, every faculty was well enough. For training material, it was like this time we got 2 new books, and in that books we have all the interview questions related to software testing, C, Unix, all the basic questions. So when we prepared and when we read those questions, we got an idea like how to give answers for a particular question, and we were almost prepared for the interview. So 30% of our preparation was done with the help of those books. It was helpful, just because when we fill our initial form related to our educational details, she was able to give me all the options, like you can go for this, you can go for this. And when I choose software testing, then she only focused on software testing, and she took me to end of it, like this would be your course, this would be the timings, and then you would be getting the placement from this time. So it was very well directed, I guess. About placement preparation, it was like when I completed my I was doing weekend batch. In weekdays also there were some sessions including GD, aptitude and mock interviews for manual testing, and they were very helpful. Like I was going through those, and I slowly and slowly grew up with confidence, like how to give answers, how to prepare for apti and GD. So placement assistance was really helpful.
Up to the mark.
Yeah, it was up to the mark. The thing which separates Seed Infotech from other institute is the standard and compliance which Seed Infotech provides us to get into an MNC. It's not easy task. And nowadays, to get a gateway, to at least you have to get an interview chance. So that is provided by Seed Infotech, and rest you have to do it, and you are responsible for every preparation and all. But Seed Infotech would definitely give you a gateway to get into the interviews for those MNCs.